and then we're going to put them together. You better go get an ear examination.
Now, wait a minute. Charlie Parker and Train and all these people and Johnny Hodges and all these beautiful alto players back to out of Hardwick and all these cats have something to say about it, too. But y'all don't know hardly them names, you know. I know how it is. Well, but that's some other stuff you don't know about either, but that's cool.
Thank you, Bird.
But now, wait a minute. That ain't really all of this thing that we've been into for the last few, whatever you want to call it, because all you people that's walking around so apple pie, and all you people that's walking around so chocolate pie, all you marshmallows and licorice sticks, all you that's black or white people that think y'all so hip and all that stuff that really think that you got the music under your, whatever you got it under, in these days of pressing and all this old stuff, we could really go all the way back to Africa and really lay something on you in these days of whatever we into, what we've been talking about all this time.
Thank you.
Seek. Seek. Seek.
Jaldi karo ji, jaldi karo, jaldi karo. 5 rupaye ke kamre ko sirf baith ke log rakh bhai chudo ge.
Boy,
give me the phone. Let me, boys. You giving my friend Jim Bob a hard time, boy? Is you talking trash, boy? Junkyard winner don't like it. People trying to take advantage of the handicap. Jim Bob sitting here in his wheelchair. Y'all giving him a hard time. I don't like it.
Hey,
I don't like it, boy.
Thank you.
welcoming you to the wonderful, wacky world of radio announcing. You know, friends say to me, Ron, how can I tell if I'm that lucky candidate who qualifies for that fast-paced, high-paying, everybody-likes-me kind of life you call the wonderful, wacky world of radio announcing? And I say to them, dear friends, what I'll say to you right now. Today's announcers have natural voices, typical of most of us. But you know you're not born with that special ability, the ability to breathe life into words, to give meaning to your sponsor's message. Here's an urgent message. So you don't forget, order before midnight tomorrow. A sincere message. Offer void where prohibited by law. An authoritative message. Substantial interest penalty for early withdrawal. A comedic message. Back to you, Peter Marshall. I repeat, you're not born with these abilities, but you can buy them right now at the Ron Pentecost School of Radio Announcing. And there are new classes forming soon for our Reverb Workshop. Interested in this kind of life? Of course you are. So write today for a free brochure to the Ron Pentecost School of Radio Announcing, Post Office Box 17, Pacoima. Not affiliated with Columbia School of Broadcasting, Columbia Broadcasting System, or anybody else.
This is your All Music number one bumper sticker, progressive album, t-shirt, concert, radio station.
Well, pick your feet off the ground, but your world is falling down. Excuses, someone's losing you. Somebody's losing. Someone's losing. Somebody. Somebody. Somebody's losing. And it's you. She left your mind in a mess, and you didn't catch the new address. Left you standing empty-handed, feeling like a fool. Yeah.
Sun down, scattered money and things. Straight to your bumbo clad, straight to your ass clad.
Talking, girl just start to walk in. So- Products presents the Glow in the Dark Concert Survival Kit. This kit gives you everything to make your next concert an exciting one. Easy to light, long-lasting encore matches. Fake third row ticket stubs in an assortment of colors to fit any concert. Balcony cherry bombs, a roller, blade, mirror, spoon, clip, and a hidden bottle compartment. The Glow in the Dark Concert Survival Kit is made of durable, heavy metal plastic, and it's covered with an assortment of backstage passes, available in Led Zeppelin Gray, Woodstock Brown, or Al Green. Order your Glow in the Dark Concert Survival Kit now and get 12 cents in spare change absolutely free. Here's how to order. Call 1-800-495-5957. That number again is 1-800-499-5597. 1-800-479-5997. We'll take another look at the time and a whole new and exciting weather forecast coming up.
gypsy in this country to make money, especially when you're black. You got to travel all over the damn land. You dig it? I'm not bitter, but I'm just bittersweet. But really, you have to be a gypsy to survive in this country. When you stay in one place, you get tagged, and the guy say, "Oh, that's a local group, you know." You mean that group has been there for 5 years, you know? So, you know, we go out every now and then and come back. And y'all think we done been somewhere, you know? Been in the same old riots. Just really talking about the truth. So I hope you can dig it.
Psychological effects.
Sometimes the early psychological changes coincide with the early physical changes experienced while stoned, but the famous mind expansion comes after the famous physical sensations. Grass heightens and distorts.
There is also the fact that you tend to forget everything almost as soon as it happens, and certain thoughts seem to take on secondary and even tertiary.
Hey, man, what are you talking about?
I think I forgot.